The Devils have dropped four in a row as they battle the Flames Friday. New Jersey has managed just five goals over their losing streak. The Devils also trying to snap a five-game skid in Calgary. Keith Kinkaid in net for this one as we head to the Saddle Dome.
Here's Zajac playing it ahead. Merrill shovels across for Kyle Palmieri. His wrist shot, he scores! Kyle Palmieri opens the scoring, and the Devils grab the lead in Calgary.
And Kyle Palmieri rifles a wrist shot short side to beat Johnson.
Severson off the faceoff, rang it off the pipe. Great setup for the Devils, coming so close to doubling the lead again. Played across, here's Bennett, and the save made by Kinkaid.
And then the Flames' good forecheck create a turnover in Monahan right in front. And Kinkaid real sharp there.
Banks it back to the point. Stollery dishes for Palmieri. Passes across. Here comes Hall. He scores! What a wrist shot by Taylor Hall! And a much-needed power play goal extends the Devils' lead to two.
Loves that long wrist shot. Moves it right up ice to John Merrill. And the Devils get quickly in the Flames zone.
Here come the Flames. Giordano walks in, shoots, and a save by Kinkaid.
Boy, has he made some big saves early in this second period. That was huge.
Played down low. Puck picked up here by Calgary and played across. Here's Hamilton. Throws one in front. They score. Sean Monahan cleaned up, and Calgary is on the board.
Now this time the Flames find that puck in front, and it's Monahan.
And played ahead to the stick of Taylor Hall. His pass banked off the board. Parenteau, a chance here. Save made by Johnson, and he got the rebound too. In transition, the Flames the other way. Frolik. Progress stopped by Severson. Puck comes loose. Here's Backlund with a shot. Oh, what a glove save by Kinkaid.
P.A. Parenteau continues to create offense, and this time you see the Flames go the other way. A beautiful glove save there.
And poked ahead by Miles Wood. He's got a step on Hamilton. Here's Miles Wood in. Backhand and a save made by Johnson.
Five hole, but Chad Johnson, who's had to be real good here in the third period to keep it to a one-goal lead, makes a beautiful save.
It caroms into the corner. Centering try by the Flames is worked across. A last shot by Giordano. Blocked away in front by John Merrill. And that will do it. The Devils hold on.
The Devils snap a four-game skid as they win it 2-1. They also snap their five-game losing streak to the Flames in Calgary. Taylor Hall snaps a five-game goalless drought with his 10th marker of the season. Kyle Palmieri with a goal and a helper. It's his fourth multi-point game of the season. Up next, the Devils are in Vancouver Sunday, and the Flames travel to Edmonton on Saturday.